Alright.
Nice. Let me know if anything critical happens and you need me.
Yeah, we'll do.
We'll do.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.
Ah, gosh.
But you not Americans, so Mexican.
Right. Worst treatment you get.
Yes.
It's inside. So the people that are. And once I. South.
They did a lot of that.
Between the months of September and December, we were averaging about 500 people across three separate sites that we were feeding two times a day. These people would be stuck in these sites for up to 5 days, including women and children. Since the beginning of this year in January, people have been the number of people coming through has declined by a great amount, and they have been staying in the camps for a lot less time. Maximum that I've noticed since then was about 15 hours. People have been coming across the border, being detained in these open-air detention sites by the Border Patrol, who are not providing any food, water, shelter, articles of warm clothing, medical care, nothing. So it's been up to us to take on that responsibility.
Oh yeah, I keep the back of my
heart. You know, some haven't eaten, they're very cold. We've seen a lot of hypothermia, a lot of injuries from walking through the mountains in the dark, and it truly is people from all over the world.
Yeah, it can be really quick to just like hustle out.
Muy duro, la verdad que sobre bastante en el camino. Cruzamos ríos, subimos a trailers, en buses, caminamos, aguantamos hambre, aguantamos frío. 2 días caminando de Tijuana para acá, te llevamos 3 días prácticamente, hasta llegar aquí, que nos dieron comida. Entonces, aunque arriesgándome con dolor y todo, porque tengo tornillos, clavos ahí, pero llegamos, estamos aquí gracias a Dios y espero que nos puedan dar asilo, verdad, para no regresar.
¿Por qué por esta ruta?
Yo vengo de mi país por la delincuencia, huyendo de la delincuencia. Tiempo atrás, meses atrás, mi familia estuvimos siendo extorsionados. Y para darle una mejor vida a mi familia que se quedó allá. Y también por el motivo de mi vista, padezco bastante de la vista, entonces para buscar una mejor ayuda.
Siga oficial.
Oficial.